I'm not the only one here. Vincent Valentine reporting for duty, ma'am. I've been assigned your protection.
No.
Huh?
Why would they send his...
Excuse me?
Oh, I apologize. This is the first time I have ever met anyone from the Turks. Lucrezia Crescent. Pleased to make your acquaintance, Mr. Valentine.
In there. In there.
Vincent. Right? Have you come to check up on me? Corrupt. Quelling impurity, purging the stream. To beckon forth an ultimate fate. Behold mighty chaos. Omega's fire to the lofty heavens. I came across this passage while studying the scriptures of the ancients. The chronicles of yore. Omega. The end. Just as all other sentient beings. He too was born of the life stream. However, his only purpose is to cleanse the planet of all things living.
their immortal souls through the abyss of ether to a new beginning. Far, far beyond the never-ending sea of stars. Just as life circulates through our planet, so too does our planet through the universe. Or at least in theory. However, what I can be certain of is, if Omega awakens, then all life as we know it will end. And when Omega has embarked on his journey to the cosmos, our planet will wither. I will leave a copy of my records here for you, Vincent. Though I cannot imagine what help they might be, if any at all. Just remember.
Lucrezia.
Well, well, we meet again. This is perfect. I so wanted to see you, my love.
Deepground. What are they attempting to do with Omega?
I don't know. And to be honest, I don't care.
What?
But this is what Vice desires. Hail, Vice. And what Vice orders, we do. It is very simple. If he desires the awakening of Omega, then that is what all of Deepground desires. We could care less what happens to the planet. But all this matters little to me. It is not every day you are granted a chance to cleanse the world of all life. Just the thought sends a chill of excitement through my body. The Deepground soldiers were born and bred to kill. We were chained to a destiny of servitude. But then, 3 years ago, we were freed from our chains, though waiting for us was darkness, lit only by the faint glow of Mako. And what do you think we did when we gained our freedom, We killed. That is how we were raised. That is all we knew. And so I bathed in the blood of 1,000 soldiers. And I enjoyed it. I reveled in it. And when I finally stepped out of the abyss, I craved for more. You understand, right?
I don't think so.
Oh, how can you say that, darling? We're one of the same. I'm sorry. Were you not expecting? Cannot control the beast without this. Well, there will be no need for it when I'm done with you. If you manage to survive that wound, I'll make sure you don't survive the next one.
Is it true?
Is what true?
That Lucrezia... that Dr. Crescent is to take part in this project?
It's true. Why are you so surprised?
But using your own child for an experiment?
Ha! I don't know what you're implying, but both of us are scientists. We know what we are doing. You are the last person to have any word in this. Now, leave us at once, boy.
But...
but what? If you have something to say, say it.
Are you sure this is what you really want?
Am I sure? Am I sure? If this only concerns me, then yes, I am sure.
Oh. I just... All I did was watch. I didn't even try to stop her. And then... That was my sin. And this... This is my punishment.
You asked. I am the champion of the earth and the sky. I am the conqueror of evil. The single white rose of Wutai.
Helping out Reeve and his gang. I was poking around Nibelheim,
and I found you looking all corpse-like in Shinra Manor. So I saved you. Imagine that, me saving the great Vincent Valentine. Do I get any thanks?
Thanks, Yuffie.
No, whoa, I didn't mean for you to take me so seriously. Anyway, Reeve wanted us to contact him as soon as you woke up.
Vincent has come too? Excellent. I have some good news. Using you-know-who,
I was able to infiltrate Midgar. However, what I saw wasn't the prettiest of pictures. Omega. I should have known. We cannot let them sacrifice the lives of any more people. Once we've gathered our forces, we'll launch a full offensive.
Of course, we'll require the help of you two as well. Please hurry back to headquarters. Oh, I'm analyzing the data files you sent earlier. I should have results soon. Rusty out.
There you have it. I don't know what's going down, but it sounds big. I've been waiting a long time to get my hands on those Deepground punks. They've had their way long enough. Now it's time to give them a taste of pain a la Yuffie. Just give me 3 minutes with those guys. No, make it two. Well, maybe three. Or four. Well, it really depends on how many there are, but I think if there was five, I could probably take them in two, or two in five, or three in four.
Where am I? Shulk, how are you feeling? You were a fool to let your enemy live. Now I'm going to kill you and return to Deepground.
I don't think so. I have to admit, I wasn't myself back there. Seeing you for the first time in 10 years left me in a spin. But I've had time to recover. And I'm not letting you get away. Not this time. There's no way I'm going to let you kill me. And there's no way I'm going to let you go back to Deepground.
I don't recall needing your permission to do anything.
And I don't remember you ever being able to win any of our fights. Do you? How about it? You want to try your luck?
Thank you.
may begin mobilization.
Commissioner!
Officer!
Security unit Beta! Two soldiers are finished!
Deepground?
Emergency. Emergency.
They're back?
All battle squads report to stations. All others.
They were waiting
to the underground barracks.
For Azul.
Emergency.
Azul?
Emergency. All
his
battle
death
squads report
was
to
merely
stations
a prologue to the
all
true
others
terror.
Shortly. What the hell?